fucking idiot. But without him, I'd be in jail, dead, or fuck knows what. It's like my old mate, the great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-grandfather of the Queen, King Canute, was trying to say. It's all a load of bollocks. And don't let it go to your head.
Too late.
Too late. Puffing white and all. Ha! Oh! Me! Ha 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 ha! Ho ho! Me. Yeah, it's all about me. Yeah. I'm on the roof of Buckingham Palace, you're fucking not, right? Right. The fucking sea of adoring fans coming down the mall, waving flags and banners all come to see me. Sucks for King. I'm sure I hear somebody shout. Right? It's all about me. And I realise I am the first person ever to perform on the roof of Buckingham Palace. Yeah. And Mike says, no, you're not. It was Brian May.